"Very father like that," said Josephine, breaking down and crying into her new queer-smelling mourning handkerchief. "But what else could we have done?" asked Constantia wonderingly. "We couldn't have kept him, Jug. We couldn't have kept him unburied, at any rate, not in a flat that size." Josephine blew her nose. The cab was dreadfully stuffy. "I don't know," she said forlornly. "It was all so dreadful. I feel we ought to have tried to, just for a time at least.